Nearly 100 school children and school staff were hospitalized with complaints of food poisoning in Himachal Pradesh's Sirmaur district. The police have registered a case and are investigating the matter further.